Who are we? Racing and betting in France represent 240 years of history. 1775, organisation of the first flat race at La Plaine des Sablons, now a neighbourhood on the outskirts of Paris. November the 11th, 1833, creation of La Société d'Encouragement par l'Amélioration des Races des Chevaux en France, predecessor of France Gallo. 1833, Champ de Mars welcomes the first Parisian flat races. 1836, the first trotting races take place in Cherbourg. This is also the year of creation of the Prix du Jockey Club. 1864, creation of La Société d'Encouragement de l'Amélioration du Cheval Français de Demi-Sang, predecessor of Le Trot. 1873, the first trotting race in Paris. 1891, first law guaranteeing the integrity of racing. Under state supervision, the trotting and gallop authorities are empowered to organize, control, and supervise horse racing and betting activities. 1920, first editions of the Prix de l'Arc de Triomphe and Prix d'Amérique, the two highlights of the French racing calendar. 1931, creation of the PMU, the economic interest group which organises and commercialises off-course horse race betting on behalf of the trotting and gallop companies and the government. 1954, creation of the Tiercé Bet. 1989, creation of the Quinté Plus Bet. 1999, launch of the dedicated TV channel Equidia. 2010, opening of the online racing betting market. 2015, Vincennes, a connected race course, the first 100% connected sports venue with two smartphone apps. 2018, opening of the new Longchamp race course, new landscapes, new grandstand, new spirit.
Trouble.